Bible several times. God has spoken to me through the truth. And I just believe that I gotta preach it to everyone else that gets, man.
Hop in the car and speed. If you want me to slice it, that dick what she needed. Say hello to money, cause that's what I'm greeting. Hop in the car, so I'm jumping in meetings. This is my universe, not talking Steven. Playing my odds and this shit looking even. Moving the night, yeah, we moving the evening. I'm off the gas and I feel like I'm dreaming. Don't try to say that I care what you say. I feel like a bubble right here in our face. Cutting off niggas, I know that they snakes. I'ma punch you, baby, give me one check. This not a beat, nigga, you don't play. Eating a bitch like that shit, I'll be fake. I'm feeling fancy, might eat a parfait. Might go out to eat, I might get me a steak. Come on, my body, I feel like a tank. Give me a beating, you know I'm McBain. I know they care for what no nigga think. Making one call on my boys at the stand. Fucking them Paul, my whip is not tame. Put up for my city, put up for my game. Can't fuck with a lot of people that you lame. Fuck all the fake, no, I'm still be the same. Like when it feel like I'm Batman. I know that boy, know we capping. Well, I'm staging the venues, we packing.
Brother Man Nathaniel, also known as Brother Man John. We here today at Gratz. We gotta preach to these lost people. To the lost people of Gratz, my brother. Can I get an amen?
Amen.
Are we past the first days, my brothers? We gotta still stay preaching to these Gratz students, man. We gotta get these niggas right.
Listen, I couldn't find a Bible. But this is basically a Bible. Shit.
Actually, Brother Man Jonathan. John. The Lord has the Lord been speaking to you, my brother? What you mean? No, sit down. Talk to the pastor. Brody. Read a page from the Bible, man.
It is the Bible, bro.
Yeah, read a page, my brother. Stop turning the page, bro.
That is power, bro.
Bro, this is the Bible, bro. This is the Bible of power, my nigga. Now go ahead, read. Read this part, man. Speak to me. Talk to the people.
Or as Cicero says, even those who argue against fame still want the books they write against it to bear their name and the title and hope to become famous for despising.
Brother Man Jonathan. Support your services. Oh, shit. Brother Man Anthony. Brother Man, how we feeling this fine evening? This fine day? God been speaking to you, man?
Yes, sir.
Read from the Bible, man.
Ain't the Bible, bro. Read it.
Fuck, Jonathan, shut up. Read from right here, man. Read from right here.
In 1841, the young P.T. Barnum, which I asked him.
Brother Man, did that speak to you at all?
Man had no money.
Man was broke. Down bad on my knees when the Lord came.
Brother Man Nathaniel, doing good in top class. You feel me getting the work done?
As I have read the Bible several times.
Hold up. Let him
go. God has spoken to me. And I just believe that I gotta fix the things that I said, man.
Take your time.
Brother Man Nathaniel, can I get an amen?
No, don't call me.
Can I get an amen?
Amen.
That's about it, man. Economics, man. About to learn about money, man.
Brother man.
Cut that out. Cut that violence out, man. What's up, man? Cut that violence. I'm a priest, man. Change your life, man. Change your life, man. Turn it around, man. Read the Bible, man.
Brother Man, how we doing this? Damn, is you going like, what's up, Brother Man? Brother Man, read the Bible, man. Change your life around, man. How you feeling this fine evening? This fine evening, man. How we feeling, man? Brother Man, you going to talk to me, man? How we feeling, man? Read the Bible, man. Stop touching the phone, man. Read the Bible, man. Let the Lord talk to you, man. Stop recording me, man. Man, I can't be on camera as a pastor, man. Stop recording me, man. Stop recording me, man. Have a good day, man. Get off my phone, man. Man, brother man.
Can I get that, man? Stop recording, man. Stop recording, man. Just trying to speak to the Lord, man.
How you feeling this Kanye, man?
Read from the Bible.
What's up, man?
The Lord is speaking to me, man. You have to break the bread like the Lord did, bro. Break bread like Jesus, man.
Bag of ruffles, man.
Very good. That's why I fuck with you, man. Brother, man. Keith, man. Can I get amen?
Amen.
Amen.
We're in serial shape. Even though...
You can trade, man. Dollar for the gushes, man.
Whoa.
Brother, man, die. How we doing this fine evening, man?
Good.
Can't power? Word, man. That's no, Bible. Power. Bible. Brother, man. I'm a pastor.
It's just a goat.
It's a fucking goat.
Praise God. Praise the Lord, man.
Hallelujah, right?
Thy has seen thine, thou go down, thy will. We'll be going on.
All right, now, amen.
Amen, man.
Amen.
Keep God in your life, man.
All right. I want you to take a look.
Brother, man, Jonathan must escape. Is that our time? Man, we gotta go, man.
Has God spoken to all of you?
Open your eyes to the Lord and let the Lord in.
As God will guide you. Everyone, man. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Indeed. Let me read God's verse.
Yep.
I can't read it, never learned that. Alright? Over here. And we love God. Oh God, man, keep God in
your
lives. God will guide
y'all. You feel me? Come on, let's route. Get off me, man.
13:30. Brother man, have you opened the eyes to the Lord?
Yeah.
You have?
Yeah.
Brother man, I appreciate that, man.
Yeah, I appreciate you.
How long you been praying, man?
About six years.
Thank God, man.
I appreciate you.
Hold on, wait. What do you say? Speak to him.
Read it. Alright, bro. What the fuck you say?
Look, bro, it's the Bible, bro.
Sirerio says, even though who argue against fame still wants the book, they write against it to bear their...
I'm reading the Bible.
Man, I'm
not even
mad.
They so disrespectful.
Man, disrespecting the Lord, man. Keep God in your lives, man.
Brother man. Has God spoken to you, man? Has the Lord entered your heart, man?
Yeah.
Are you committed to the cross?
Yeah.
Brother man.
How are you doing this con?
When it's con evening, man. This beautiful evening, man. Give us God. Give us God. Beautiful evening, man.
We outside, man.
Yeah, we outside.
This is where we show up. This is where God wants us at, man.
Indeed, man.
Man, let me read it to you, man.
Well, let me hear that verse.
Without laying his feet, wait or wasting my...
They never taught me that in Bible school, man. They never taught me that in Bible school, man. I can't.
Pastor right here, man.
Are we going back in? Say no more, man. Say no more, man.
Indeed, man. Had to spread the gospel, had to make sure people knew. Knew what it was, man. You got in your lives, man. Read, man. Read, man.
How you feeling? That's kind of even, brother, man.
That's kind of
bad. Did you see the sky outside, man? We was outside, man. That's where we're supposed to be at, man. No, I'm, yeah, indeed. Indeed in heaven, but also outside. What next, man? Heavenly brother. You have a good day, sir.
That's an instant fire drill, bro.
What you mean, man? God gave us that opportunity to see a night sky, man. Uh-huh. It's because of God, through God's eyes, that we can see what is good, what is not, man.
Okay.
Yeah. Read from the Bible, man. Read that part, man.
In 1841, that was secure his faith.
What does that mean, man?
I have no clue. Listen, man, you gotta really find out what that means and interpret that. Yes, sir.
Back up, man. From the Lord, brother man.
Yo, I definitely remember this book.
Brother man, read me a bar, bro. Yeah. Read me a verse.
Yeah.
That verse, that one.
This one?
Yeah.
If you were, wait. If you are unsure of a course of action, do not attempt it. You doubt and hesitate will infect your extinction.
Right.
What's that name?
That's it. Brother man, what knowledge have you gained from this book, man?
I don't know.
The Bible, man. You have to find out within you and within the Lord, man. You have a good rest of your day, brother. How we feeling this kind of evening, man?
I'm feeling amazing, bro.
Amazing, bro. Looking amazing. Feeling amazing. Being amazing.
Amazing, bro.
Every day. Every day, all day.
It's the walk, man. Walking the kind.
Tango hair, bro.
Say no more, man.
Tuco Liang.
Yeah. Liang was commonly known as the Sleeper Dragon.
What does that mean, man?
That means like he was a karate master.
We here, man. The eyes of the Lord, bro.
I mean, brother, man.
It's not the Bible, bro. This is so a Bible, bro. Read it.
It's not a Bible, bro.
Let me read you a page.
This is a book on
Let me read you a page. Let me read you a verse. Open your eyes to the Lord. We will let you see what it is.
I'll listen. Read him a verse.
Bro, where you come from? Shit. What you mean, son? You compare back to Christianity right now. What you mean? Brother man, the Lord is speaking to me. He's telling you can't be listening to that. You got all the pork in the world. You don't know about that yet? Listen.
Oh, shit.
We got, without her noticing, but as he sharpened the knife, the little girl's eyes. Whoa.
Get in the deal.
I couldn't tell you, but what I can tell you, the message that he is trying to send is powerful in the sense of it can help you learn more on your journey to greatness. What don't you know? Hey, tell me. Talk to me. I'm Pat. What's your new word? Bro, we about to go up there. We all the pork up there, bro.
They don't even have pork.
They do got pork, bro.
Once they get to be a pastor over there, other people, your word is flagrant. Your word is flagrant, right. Nigga.
No. I'm leaving. I will not be tolerating none disrespect from you.
A man who is not a man of God. You're supposed to be a pastor.
A man who is not a man of God. Of what?
The Lord.
What is the Lord?
Yeah.
That's why I believe that we can both achieve greatness through hardship and challengement.
You feel like you've been in us like a sense of like love.
All right, man. I do some heavy shit.
God will guide you. You got that bitch ass sleeping?
Bitch ass.
God.
Brother man, you want to pray? Shall God guide you as you shall descend into madness and episodes, man. Stop being that shit, bro. As God will help you guide you through and through to help you win, to help you see the life, to help you pray. Apostle, prophet, you'll enjoy. Talk to you, man.
Brother man, Naeem, thank you.
Oh, no problem. I got you.
Fucking passed out. May the Lord guide you.
Come on, stop running from the Bible, bro.
Stop running for God.
Stop running from the Bible, bro.
Stop running for God.
Stop running
for
God. Bro,
stop, man.
Stop running from the Bible, bro. Stop, man.
Read the Bible,
bro.
Let God be in your life, man. Let God guide you. Let God see through you.
That nigga right there.
Has God
been a good factor? What you mean, you Muslim?
What you mean? Love.
Muslim gang.
Love.
What's going on?
Woke up, got down, now I'm feeling like death. I can't listen to a word you just said. Broken hearts all on me, they're stuck in my chest. And it's all for you.